Hi there, my name is Melinda, Sephora Beauty Director, and I think we can collectively agree that we would all love to swipe left to maskne. It's so frustrating. Number one, it's really important that we're staying safe, so good for us, but numero dos, it's also important that we take care of our skin because it's so frustrating when all those little spots pop up from wearing the mask all day. So I'm gonna show you four of my favorite picks that will really help battle that for you and keep your skin looking clear. So first, I'm going to state the very obvious. Make sure that you are washing your protective face mask that you wear every day. If you're using a reusable one, you wanna wash it. If you're using a throwout one, you're gonna wanna switch them out. If what you're putting on your skin is not clean, then your skin's not gonna be clean. It's as simple as that. So next step is double cleansing. I talk about double cleansing a lot because it changed the game for my skin personally. So I love to push it on other people so that they try it out and hopefully get the same positive benefits that I've been experiencing. This one is from Glow Recipe. I love it. This is the Papaya Sorbet Smoothing Enzyme Cleansing Balm and Makeup Remover. So using a pre-cleanse like this that's oil-based is a really great way to get all that debris, all that buildup of any dirt, sweat, SPF, makeup, all of that will melt right off, and it won't strip your skin of its natural oils and leave you feeling dry, which is so important if you are breakout prone. It also has some papaya enzymes in it. I love that part of the ingredient story because those papaya enzymes are going to help to resurface your skin, create a little bit of cell turnover so that you're exfoliating and revealing newer, fresher skin. If you don't do that, if you don't have any sort of enzymatic exfoliation or anything in your skincare routine, it's quite possible that your pores can get clogged. You know, you think about having that like top layer of your skin dry, it just needs to be kind of taken off. That's where dirt and debris gets caught underneath there. So using something like this that has a gentle, natural exfoliation like papaya enzyme is a really great option. Okay, so now that you've removed everything from the surface of your skin, you've got all of that off, you're gonna clean your skin with a traditional cleanser. This one is from Youth to the People. This is the Superfood Antioxidant Cleanser. And I love this for all skin types, for all people. It's always one of my go-to recommendations. It just gets the job done. It doesn't strip your skin. It's a nice gel that really gets in there and gets the dirt out, I feel like. So if, you know, by any chance anything's left over, this is gonna get it. It also has all those superfood ingredients. It's good for your skin ingredients like kale and spinach. So I love this one, and it is also clean at Sephora. So you have to have a good spot treatment. If you feel like you're getting little things popping up from underneath your mask, it's nice to have a spot treatment that's a little bit more concentrated so you're not giving all of your skin what it doesn't need. You're just focusing on the areas that really does need a little extra love and attention at the moment. So I really like to use something like this when that happens, when you have that stubborn spot that just won't go away. This is from Peace Out Acne, and these are their Salicylic Acid Acne Healing Dots. So this is one of the little packets that comes inside. You can just open it up, and then inside the packet you get these little dots. And these are just little sticky adhesive dots that you can put right on top of your skin, right on top of those little breakouts that you get, or big breakouts that you get. But what I love about this and the idea of wearing a mask is that you could put one of these on in the morning, throw on your mask when you're heading out for the day, and no one would even see them. So you can do it at night, you can do it while you're wearing your mask and get that treatment in so you know that you're taking care of any potential spots. So remember how I was telling you how important it is to make sure that you don't let your skin get too dry? That's because if you let it get too dry, it might overproduce oil and then end up clogging your pores. So you wanna make sure that you're adding moisture back into your skin, especially when you're using any sort of salicylic acid in your dots, anything. You always wanna moisturize. This one is really fantastic if you're experiencing any sort of maskne. This one's from Origins. It's the Clear Improvement Pore Clearing Moisturizer, and this has 1% salicylic acid in it. So it's oil-free. It's not gonna be too much moisture at once. It's great for all skin types. Honestly, I have dry skin, and something like this, the formula still feels really nice and gives me the moisture I need. But it's not going to be too much underneath your mask. It's gonna keep you moisturized throughout the day, but it's not too thick. You don't wanna pack on too much when you're gonna be layering a mask on top of it. This also has bamboo charcoal in it. Bamboo charcoal is really interesting. It actually absorbs impurities from your skin throughout the day. So it's keeping your skin kind of clean for you, which is kind of perfect when you're wearing a face mask and you want to make sure that you're not creating any kind of breakouts. So definitely a moisturizer worth trying out. It absorbs in seconds, but it leaves you feeling really moisturized. Okay, so what did we learn? We gotta get ourselves in the habit of cleaning our face masks, double cleansing our skin every night, using pimple patches when we have a little breakout, and of course, an oil-free moisturizer. I promise you, if you follow these four steps, you will notice a difference. This video was definitely made with you in mind. I hope that you follow some of these helpful tips and they work for you. Be sure to follow Sephora's channel so you can keep in touch, and I'll see you next time. Bye. Overproduce oil and create more breakouts. That's why we have to consider Elvis. Whoops.